These are giant mesquite bugs. Normally, they live near the top of mesquite trees, but extremely hot weather has brought them down to cooler locations near the base of the trees. Juvenile bugs are reddish and white in color, while the adults have olive drab wings with creamy diagonal stripes. They're rather fierce looking bugs, but they're completely harmless to people and they do no damage to the trees. One scientist called them gentle giants of the insect world.
Thank you.